Hey, beautiful people. This is some of the cast from Miseducation, and we're here to play Netflix Pop Quiz. Let me introduce you to Team 1, the winning team, of course. I am Buntu Petse, a.k.a. Mbali.
I am Lunga Shabalala, bringing out the big guns, playing the character of Sivu.
Okay, comrade, team two consists of Mpho Sebeng, a.k.a. Ceasar. Thank you very much.
And I'm Prev Reddy, and I play Jay and also the people and team that's going to...
All right, you better bring that. Go. We just have 30 seconds to play, guys. Are you ready?
Sweet.
Let's go.
I'm so sorry. Who is Miseducation's character in the show Kings of Joburg?
Related to.
Who is she?
Related to.
Yes.
It's the Masire family.
Yes.
There we go.
Okay.
Cool. That's the one. Do you carry on?
Yes, I think
so. In Stranger Things, what's the song that saved Max?
Running Up That Hill.
You get a bonus point if you say the artist.
Kate Bush.
Beautiful.
All right, okay. What is notoriously done in the
Mordale Secondary School bathrooms?
Mordale.
Sex education.
Yes.
There we go.
That's time.
Time!
I should have read.
30 seconds in history.
Is that 30 seconds for all of the questions?
Yeah.
Bet.
So what was that, three?
Yeah.
We got four, because we got a bonus point, right?
Yes, we got a bonus point. You gave us a bonus point.
Thanks. Thanks.
You don't.
We'll take a chocolate.
Okay.
Fine.
I am so sorry. Right, let's go.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Sweet.
Okay.
Question number one. In Money Heist, name the one character who is also a city.
Italy.
No.
Cairo.
Lisbon. Lisbon.
Move on.
Okay.
How do the main character get recruited in Squid Games? Come on.
They sign up to play a game.
No, where did the main character get? So where did
Subway.
The guy? Yes. Another word.
Train station.
There we go. Okay. What is the name of the hyena in Inamba Namba?
No.
Guess what?
That's
30 seconds is up.
The hyena.
Luga,
we're done.
What does it feel like to lose?
Mm-hmm. Hyenas have names?
You can wear it on your chest. Wear your L on your chest.
The hyena!
Ladies and gentlemen, there you have it. Team two slaps.
We definitely need a rematch.
Maybe.
Okay? But anyway, please do catch Miseducation now streaming on Netflix.
Ta-dum!